If you want Madden Ultimate Team coins to get that player or team that you've always wanted, make sure to check out MuttCoin.com. They will provide you with the cheapest coins and the best service possible. Use code Xerxes at checkout for a 3% discount on your order. The whole thing wobbing. It is Xerxes today with another YouTube video. Today, we have new campus heroes in the game, and these campus heroes are actually pretty damn good, especially the campus hero legend for this week. So we have Ken John Varner, Trey Jackson, Will Sutton, and the one I am most excited about is going to be Jalen Smith, because I am now running an all Cowboys team, so I have a new pickup that I have to make. I will check out his stats on the auction block when I do Joe Hayden as well. So we have Jalen Smith, 94 overall middle linebacker for the Cowboys, campus hero, field general, and coverage linebacker chemistry. Some very, very good chemistries on him. 90 speed, which you can get up to 92 when he is fully chemmed. 94 tackle with 84 block shed and a 90 hip power with 83 zone. 61 catching, man, that should be a little better to be honest. 6'2" with 87 jumping, and he also has a power move of 74 and a finesse move of 78, which isn't really too good, but he does have a stamina of 92. I'm gonna have to pick this card up probably in a couple days for the all Cowboys team, and then we actually have a very, very good campus legend for this week. I think they're actually starting to turn this, you know, kind of around. Maybe we'll start getting even better ones. But to start off for this week, we do have a new campus legend, Joe Hayden, going for 660,000 coins, compared to Deion Sanders. 92 speed, 93 XL. It's a little bit slow, but very good chemistries with lockdown and pick specialist times too. Agility is a 96, 94 man, 93 zone with a 93 press. Honestly, this card looks very, very solid. 92 play rec with a 79 catching. He also has a block shed. He has a jumping of 94. He's 5'11", so he's a little bit short, but that's okay. Block shed of 63 is actually really, really good. And a hit power of 79 is absolutely amazing. So now we can actually buy Pro Pack bundles with coins. So we're going to get the 7 Pro Pack bundle, 52,000 coins. Hopefully, we can pull ourselves a Joe Hayden. Or maybe, you know, get super lucky and pull that Jalen Smith collectible, the rookie one. That'd be really, really clutch. All right, what are we going to get? Kenny Vaccaro. Actually, ooh, we actually got 3 golds in this one. Mercedes Lewis and Laquan Treadwell. Haven't heard anything about Mercedes Lewis. Really, since the past, like, 2 years, I haven't heard a single thing about him. But we get Koa Misi in this pack. On to the next one. Can we at least get an elite out of spending 50k on these packs? We get a Derek Marks, and we do get an elite. We get a collectible Jeremy Shockey, which is going for about 2k at this point in the year. On to the next one. I think our next pack is going to be our last pack. Okay, come on, give me an elite flash. Show me the money. And 81 overall, strong safety for the Saints. And on to the last pack, and we do get a fill. Well, actually, it's not the last pack. I thought this was the last pack. Now, this should be the last pro pack, unless it's glitched. Nope, this is the last pack, and we get a 77 overall Theo Riddick. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and comment. Definitely going to have to pick up that new Jalen Smith for the all Cowboys team, and I'll see you guys next time.